never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned